Just light a candle here. Hannah, welcome to your massage.
Thank you.
So happy to have you here.
So happy to be here.
Today we're going to be doing some feather work to start, and then a little scalp check and massage, and finally some gua sha. How does that sound?
Sounds amazing.
Perfect. Let's get started. So here's a turkey feather from our farm, and I'm just going to utilize this turkey feather to cleanse the space, cleanse your aura. Take away any energies that are not serving you, anything that is not yours to hold. Distractions that keep you from being fully present in this moment. I want you to focus on the sensation of the feather, lightness, soft touch. And allow it to carry away any burden. Allow it to help you be here fully. And the medicine of the turkey is one of appreciation and gratitude, which brings so much joy. So let's hope you can take that away with you as well. Gently pulling your hair, allowing it to stimulate your scalp as we prepare for the scalp check. Okay. Let me start by parting your hair. Right down the middle. Let's take a look. No abnormalities, red Noticing a little bit of dryness on the left side, the temple region. You can massage some oil into there in a bit, just help to moisturize. And turn your head, okay? Perfect. A bit of redness here. Some attention to that as well. Perfect back here. Now let's just turn your head again. Okay. Side looks warm, moisturized. Even. One more look. Okay, got it. Okay. Let's just apply some oil here. Just have olive oil. Just one drop of peppermint. There we go. Just breathe in that peppermint scent. Into your scalp. It'll add some nice tingly sensations, but it'll also help to treat some of the dermatitis here. Massage that in. Just let yourself fall into my hands, okay? Allow the oil to absorb into the scalp here. going to use this tool. It's a head massager, and it can help to circulate the oil a bit better and also massage the scalp further. Alright, so now I'd like to go ahead with the Gua Sha massage. To start by applying some of this pain release roll-on. And turn your head this way, just relax, let me take I know you said you liked deeper pressure, so do that. Start off with this tool. It's from the Please Take Care of Me line by ASMR Twix. And it's going to feel a little cool to the touch. It's terahertz. Feels really nice. I'm going to use it to just break up some of the adhesions here that I feel. Traps are quite tense and tight, so let's help relax them. Spend a bit more time right here where I feel the knot.
Yeah, it's tender.
Do you want less pressure, or is this okay?
Maybe a little less.
Okay. Sure.
That's perfect.
You might find some bruising afterwards, and that's totally normal with Gua Sha. It'll clear up in a few days. Perspective in traditional Chinese medicine is that it's bringing up toxic waste to the surface and allowing it to be released. That's a good thing. Yeah, breathing through this is good. rest for a bit. Don't want to overdo it. Apply a bit of traction to your head. Good. Okay. Turn your head to the side here. Just relax. I'm going to apply some acupressure right here at the top of your head, just to allow the calming of your spirit. Again, just this spot here, I'm going to spend a little bit more time. Right on your sternocleidomastoid muscle. Good. Perfect. And now I want to use the twin mushrooms, also from ASMR Twix, to help relieve some strain and tension around the eyes and the temple region.
That feels so good.
It's really nice and cool. Gonna work right here, applying some pressure in tongue, acupressure point. We're also going to work under the eyes, just right there. So we hold a lot of tension around the orbit of the eye. So I want to work on your jaw a little bit. I'm going to use this Shiatsu spoon to apply some Gua Sha, just very gentle Gua Sha around the cheeks, under the eyes, to facilitate lymphatic drainage, helps with any swelling and puffiness around here. Encourage a smooth flow of the lymph. Your nose. Under the nose. Then your chin, and also under the chin here. Spend a little bit more time massaging the arms, the shoulders. To just fall, allow your weight to fall down. I'm using small circles on either side of your spine. And then we're going to pull all the way up, just like that. Perfect. Let's do that a few more times. Sliding under, just circles, allow your body weight to fall and melt into the bed, and then we're sliding up. Perfect. One more time. Let's go a little bit lower here. Paying attention to the rectus spinae muscles. And pulling all the way up to the top. Your head, doing great. Now, to end off the massage, I want to bring back these needles. I'm just going to lightly trace, using light touch, trace around your body, which activates the parasympathetic nervous system, allows you to feel really, really relaxed. Tracing around your clavicles to your acromion. Occipital region, back down to the acromion, down the humerus, to lateral epicondyle, back up, along the clavicles, to the sternum, to the manubrium. Just showing appreciation and gratitude for every part of your body that's worked so hard to bring you here, where you are now. Thank you so much. Thank you for serving Hannah so well. And in turn allowing her to serve so many others. We appreciate you, Hannah. And it's been such a pleasure pampering you. Hope you have a great night, and everyone watching us, sweet dreams. We love you.